Hi friends, welcome to Mathstoon. In today's video, we will learn to find 10 divided by 2. So let's start. 10 divided by 2 can be expressed as a fraction 10 by 2. In the numerator, we have 10 and we will express it as 2 times 5. And in the denominator, 2 remains same. Now look that we have 2 in both the numerator and the denominator. So 2 gets cancelled and we are left with 5. So this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like and share this video and comment on it.